You may want to transfer money to your SoFi checking account from an external bank account. Here is how to do it. First, go to the SoFi website and find the money button and click on it. Then click Login. In the login form, you have to enter your email that you used when you opened your SoFi account. Then you have to enter your password for your account and click Login. After your account opens, click on three dots to see account details. On the account details page in the left sidebar, you can find connected bank accounts. On the Manage your connected accounts page, you can click on Connect a new account. SoFi uses special service Plaid to connect external accounts. It means that if some bank hasn't integrated with Plaid, you are out of luck. At least I don't know how to do it. Click Get Started. First, you have to select your bank where you have an external account. It will suggest you to authorize yourself with your login and password to the external bank. After you authorize, you have to choose which accounts at your other bank you want to share with SoFi. I choose to share basic information so that SoFi knows that my name on both accounts match. Click Authorize. Wait a second. Click Continue. Congratulations, your external account was linked and you can make transfers.